I hope there'll be some cute guys there.
Right. What about me then?
You're not a guy, Kenny. You're a friend.
No comment.
We're gonna have a hard time getting in without the twins. They know some guys from the Brotherhood, unlike us.
Don't worry, I'm on it. If you fancy a drink, I took a leak in the corner earlier. At last, we'll be able to let our hair down. Once we're inside, I'm heading straight for the bar. Maybe this'll change that bouncer's mind.
Don't be a pain, Kenny. We're in. It's cool.
Stupid bimbo. I offer a little kissing action, and she doesn't want it.
Maybe you shouldn't have thrown up on her in the first place, dude.
So what? What do I have to do then?
Come on, dude. Let's have another drink.
Yeah, let's go to her. Let's go, man. Her friend's not bad, actually. I think I can have her. No problem.
Ow! What'd I ever do to you?
Get your quarterback to run along now. I don't want to see you here again. Go sweat somewhere else, big guy.
And held it near his pants. Dude, the smell, the explosion, it was awesome!
It was total crap, dude.
Yup, everywhere!
We must be able to get in from up there.
That we've come to this. Having to climb up on the roof to get to a party. Could you drag this crate over there? I can't do it. I'm just a weak girl.
Yeah, sure.
I like to see you work out.
Yeah? Does it make you all hot and sweaty for me? I could use the exercise.
Don't worry. I'm sure someone will take pity on you inside.
Thank you.
staying out here. We have to find a way in.
All these glasses. Looks like someone got a head start.
Look, they forgot their dirty magazines.
So, rich kids are human beings after all. What is this mess?
Well, people had fun.
But...
I'm hurt and they've killed my boyfriend. It will soon be your turn. Take the gun in the billiards room.
What'd I ever do to you?
The code for the safe must be hidden somewhere in the corner. They killed my boyfriend! They ripped his head off!
Kenny, we need a gun.
Wow, that thing blew my mind.
My head is spinning.
There it is. Now that I like. So I won't be shooting my load tonight then, huh?
You just save your ammunition for later.
Man, what is all this madness?
Oh my God! It can't be true!
Again.
What are you talking about?
At the college I was at 2 years ago, students died from crap like this.
I thought that was just a local myth.
And I suppose what we just killed was a local myth, was it?
Concentrate, Kenny. I know you can do it. Our lives might depend on it.
Don't worry. I have no intention of dying in a library. Friggin' parasite!
June told me about this brotherhood. It's been around for 200 years. All the members are supposed to help each other, like a family of sorts. And they're highly selective.
Well, I won't be joining anytime soon. I'd rather die.
I don't want to die in this place. We have to leave.